If you are on a bike, you expect to deal with cars. If you're in a car, you don't expect to deal with a bike.
Automobiles have generally had the road to themselves for so long, and there's a lot of issue about who owns the road nowadays.
You on your bicycle are at risk of being hit by a car at any moment. You have to be very attentive to everything that's happening around you.
The road's only so wide.
Some drivers are just aggressive and they're angry that you're there, and I don't think that that will ever change.
The need for a car, I think, is changing. This idea of the American dream, the bottom fell out, and this is very much ground zero for what that bottom looks like.
The reality of our world is kind of shifting, and people are wanting to live a different way.
People now, more than ever, want to be invested in something. They want to be a part of something, and a sort of completely new form of the city.
Cycling connects us to our communities and our neighborhoods.
There's this incredible power and energy that just wants to break out.
We're kind of moving towards a tipping point.
Whether we're on a bike or a car or not, and that's what we need to realize. We're all in this together.
I think you have to ask yourself a simple question, which is, what kind of city do we want to be?
You know, so people have to find it themselves, and the best way to do that is getting on it and finally riding.